It's Vlogmas Day 11, and I'm wearing shorts, y'all. Why is it 70 degrees in this area? Walker. Elliot Walker. The rocket. Her feet barely touched the ground, but she was able to move herself back a little bit. I think she just got to get used to it. She probably better learn how to maneuver again. Hey, Mononoke. Woo! You're going backwards, girl. Come this way. Come on. Come on. Hey, Seika. Allie. You and your walker? I think she like it, y'all. You like it? Uh-oh. What you got? You just want to eat on this stuff. I think her gums, her two top teeth coming in. The bottom's already in, so I think that's why she's fussy. But I just wanted to show y'all that. Be back. Hey, y'all. Put your shoes on. Me and Alice sitting outside for a brief minute. Y'all, why is it almost 80 degrees today? Today is December 10th, I believe. Yeah, today's December 10th, and, supposed to get like a chance of like storms and maybe a possible tornado. I don't think hail, maybe hail, but I'm not sure what the how the chance is. But yeah, she looked at the cars go by. We're gonna come out and get a little fresh air. We had put some stuff out. I don't know if y'all can see it. Not my heat in the way, but anyway, I had put some stuff out on the street. I was trying to straighten the garage out a little bit. One of the old big TV I had. And chairing stuff. Why is somebody to come and took the copper out the dang on TV and left the TV? I'm like, okay, y'all get the copper, but take the TV too. So you just leaving that. But I called the trash people again yesterday to let them know to come get it, because the day they came by Monday when they used to pick up the curbside trash, they just rode on past, like they slowed down like they was gonna get it, but it was so full I guess they couldn't. But yeah, they just sit there and took that dang on thing out. And left the copper. Oh. So yeah, we're just getting a little fresh air. Just saw it just came out here. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. But, all right, y'all. I'm gonna get a little air. Then we're gonna go back in. It's still fall, I guess. It's so warm out here.
Somewhere else. I just want everybody on that side to be safe.
Stand up in the woods.
Union City. Get those phones going, friends. We'll be handing the baton off there. Now our attention turns back here. Now here is a positive trend, Yasser. You mentioned this earlier, Purcell, that's been a problem with a large tornado still on the ground even now. It's been on the ground for more than an hour, and we're still talking about even some debris signatures that are showing
up.
So this tornado is hitting things and into the air.
And so folks are going to have... Hey y'all, so as y'all sitting watching the news, hold on, let me mute it for a minute. Watching the news, like I told y'all, it was really warm. Like this morning when I walked here to the bus stop, it was like already 70 degrees. And then earlier, I think it was right at 78. It get all the way up to like 80 something, 80 between 82 and 86. I'm all in my stuff up, just gonna go. But anyway, it's really windy out here, but it's the storms are like back to back in Arkansas right now. Heading to some parts of Tennessee. I don't know if they're coming our way or not. It's still a lot of storms coming, so we can't tell quite yet. But I'm praying for all those. I do have family that's actually in the path of the storm, so I'm sending my prayers out to them. Everybody that's in the path of the storm. I'm just trying to charge my phone up just in case, because it's going to rain. It's going to thunderstorm here. It may not be a tornado, but it's definitely going to be like a thunderstorm. So I'm trying to charge my phone up just in case. My computer and all this stuff. What you saying?
I think there's gonna be a bunch of tornadoes.
I hope not, Josiah. But yeah, I just want to check in. She fighting her sleep all over the bed. Don't want to go to sleep. So yeah, but I'm just gonna preserve my battery under the charge. Just want to check in. See the trees. Wow. Oh shit, that scared me. I didn't know what that was. I'm trying to show y'all, but it's dog. Y'all, the wind is blowing so hard. It's like making the windows and stuff make all kind of noise. But I'm about to make me a quick dessert. Some ice cream and get the rest of it. Yeah, this everything. I'm putting the crumbs and leaves up on top probably. A little of that, a little of that, not too much. But yeah, I was telling y'all earlier about the temperature. It got up to 80, which broke a record, they said. Like, dang, that's crazy. It's December 10th and it's 80 degrees. It's like, okay, that's what we're doing. I'm looking at my bowl and stuff, but I'll just show y'all in just a second. Here it is. I'm gonna try to show y'all outside. Alright y'all, I'm gonna hunker down and try to stay safe for the night. The tornado tornado watch is all the way into 5 o'clock in the morning. It's for the tri-state, I believe, Tennessee, Arkansas, Mississippi. Arkansas getting hit bad as I moved along. They had like a lot of storms back to back, and some of those storms are potentially moving this way. So make sure everything charged. I know everything is it. Candles all down. I know everything is already, just in case, but hopefully not. But y'all make sure y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye y'all. In the hallway. There's like two possible tornadoes down. Yeah, I heard the sirens, like the third siren that went off. It's okay, Autumn. But yeah, I ain't gonna bear it too long. I just wanna get y'all a little clip. I'm trying to preserve the battery. That's okay, I was watching the live on the news, and the news live went out while he was sitting where. But he did name my neighborhood, so I'm just like, get them in the bathroom, just be on the safe side. Okay, it's okay. I'll be back.